So here in Vietnam, we have all these different coffee choices. Like this is regular beans, and then you have the instant coffee down here. But I saw this thing called Weasel Coffee. I want to try this Weasel Coffee today. It comes with a pourer and everything, and it's so cool. I'm totally down with that. Let's give it a shot. Okay, so let's unbox this package here. It's actually a very nice box. This whole thing was like $10 with the coffee, so whatever. You know, you buy it at a convenience store. I'm not getting the lowest bargain basement prices, but that comes off nicely. And then you have a cover thing. And oh wow, a little strainer. That's great. So you put this over your cup. Cool. And then you have some ground Weasel Coffee, like about, how much is this? Probably like half a kilo. Half a kilo. Weasel Coffee. Same, both sides. All right, let's get something brewing. So let's get something boiling here. Get that turned on. Okay. Get this going here. All right, little cup of some coffee ground. Look at that Weasel Coffee. All right, there you Interesting. So I think you do one of those little numbers, and then you drop that bad boy on there. Nope, that's not how that works. Nope, can't say that's how that works. Just a minor third degree burn. I don't know what this part's for. Nice. So I think now maybe you do the pressing thing to like get the last little juices out. Something like that. Don't understand it. Oh. Weasel Coffee. Pretty tasty. Thanks for watching.